floor here.
Now you're Gucci. All right, ma'am.
Hey, y'all. I'm Hannah Shackle with the Billiken Buzz. And this week, we're going to have some Slim TV members try new Starbucks drinks, like this one, cinnamon shortbread latte, and this one, the vanilla coconut milk latte.
So the first one is the cinnamon shortbread latte. Obviously, we still have the very cute Starbucks drink. And I'm sitting in here in this chair to decide by end of lunch. Let's try this. It's a little subtle, the flavoring. I expect a little more. It's very subtle. It's like sweet, but like, I can't really taste the cinnamon or the shortbread, so it doesn't taste like a cookie or very cinnamony, but it does taste like sweeter coffee, which is more my vibe.
Let me try the vanilla coconut.
Oh, this one's definitely better. I like the coconut. It's made with like coconut milk, and like you can kind of tell, but it's like, it's pretty good. It's pretty enjoyable. I like this one. It kind of tastes like good water. I don't know why I said that. Scale 1 to 10. I would say both of them are tolerable. Like I drink them, and I'm not a super bitter tasted coffee drinker. But I would rate this one a 7.5, and probably this one an 8. So like that's kind of where I am. All
right. So this one smells nice. I love the smell of coffee. All right. If that's what tastes like most coffees, I can start drinking coffee. Nice sweet, kind of bitter, so it's almost like a coffee taste. Very sharp, very illuminating, and I have no idea what these flavors are. I rate this one about an 8. It gets the job done. It's not overwhelmingly good, but it doesn't overwhelm you. It doesn't overwhelm the senses. I give this one a 9. I have more flavor with this one, and it does not burn my tongue, and that's always fun.
So this one is the shortbread drink. It's pretty good. I like it. Like, I don't know if I would order it on my own, but I like it. And then this is the vanilla latte with coconut milk. I don't like it. I also have like a huge like vendetta against weird waters and milks. Like almond milk, like get out of here. Like coconut milk going. But yeah, this is terrible. I don't like this one. So it's like a 2. The coconut is a 2. And the shortbread is like a 7.
Okay. So as a Starbucks barista. I'm gonna be a lot more critical because I've been hearing people say that these are 9 drinks and like 8-point drinks, and I don't believe that. Because for me, nothing can beat the salted maple cold brew. I also usually like iced coffee compared to hot lattes, but it is cold outside. Okay. This one, to be honest, just tastes like a cinnamon dolce latte. So I feel like it's not really a difference. Like there's a little hint of shortbread, but I'm like not super impressed. Like there's like a very subtle hint of shortbread. All right, and then this one is the vanilla coconut milk latte, which okay. So we got these from the campus Starbucks, and like this isn't like a specialty drink at other Starbucks. It's literally just a latte with vanilla syrup and coconut milk. So I don't know what they're doing there, or if Starbucks is just trying to like rebrand like simple drinks. But this should probably be a sweeter latte because it's got regular syrup in it. Yeah. This basically just tastes, yeah, it's just like a vanilla latte with coconut milk. But like some of the other people said, it's a lot sweeter than the shortbread. But like, I go to Starbucks for like something special. get this at like any other coffee place. So I don't know what they're trying to do with like rebranding this, but so out of the two, I would probably drink the shortbread one though, because like I said, I want something special out of my coffee. I want something different. So this one's probably like maybe like a 5. Like it's good, but I'm not gonna order it compared to something else. Like there are tons of better flavors at Starbucks. Like get toffee nut. Don't get vanilla. Don't be basic. Or like get a caramel macchiato where it's a little extra and fancy. Shortbread, it's a little different. I feel like they kind of missed like the Christmas season. Like that's when this should have come out because it's shortbread. Like that doesn't make sense. But I would give this one maybe like a 6.5-ish. Because like if someone brought me this, I would be excited. But it's not like super amazing. Like if it was like more shortbread flavor, then I would be like, whoa, amazing. 8 or 9. But just not cutting it for me, Starbucks.